Director Kabir Khan has started shooting for his next film Bajrangi Bhaijaan in Delhi. The film stars Salman Khan and Kareena Kapoor in the leading role. The team began shooting on Monday, November 3. Kabir Khan tweeted, 7:30 a.m. on banks of Yamuna in Delhi, Bajrangi Bhaijaan begins. A love story of Muslim guy and a Hindu girl, the film is scheduled to release on Eid next year. IANS report.